Hey, Guild team, this is Shayla Gifford, the producing branch manager in Reno, Nevada. And Barry Horn asked me to make a short video to explain the importance and the process that I have with realtor business here in Reno, Nevada. Last year, I closed 512 loans with Guild. 75% of those are purchases, and I would say probably 95% of those all generated from realtor business. Now, when I started coaching with the Core Coaching back in 2010, I only had 6 realtors that probably even knew who I was, let alone referred me regularly. So over the last 2 years, I've developed a plan and worked hardcore with realtors to build relationships so I can get more business with them. So what I want to tell you about is, number one, the promises that I do with realtors. And just to tell you where I'm at now, I have about 70 different realtors that refer me business regularly, but 46 of them that sent me 4 or more loans last year. So the 3 things I promise them is, number one, we're going to close on time. The contract date is not a suggestion. We're going to close on time. The second thing is that we are going to communicate. We do a Tuesday update call every single week so that we communicate accurately. The third thing is that I'm going to edify them. I'm going to let their clients know why they're so lucky to be working with this realtor. A lot of times they have no partners in crime that help promote them and promote their business. The other thing is I have a regular plan. So not only do we do the Tuesday update calls, but every Monday I call my top 30 realtors to check in. How was their weekend? Do you have any leads? Do you have any problems? Is there anything else I can help chase down for you? It's again building that relationship and servicing that account. The second thing is we do a happy hour once a month or some sort of social gathering. We go to the Aces baseball game. We're doing a barbecue on Thursday where we have 200 realtors coming out. So we're constantly doing social events to build relationships. And then the third thing is I do lunch and learn. So I'm constantly trying to add value to them, teach them how to prospect, how to call their database, how to mail to their database. Guys, this didn't come from me. This all came from coaching. I mentioned the Core Coaching earlier. If you don't have a coach, you need to get one. The Core Training, which I'm a part of, has a level 1 coaching, which is a great CD program. But they've also created a level 1.5 coaching and specific to Guild. So I know a lot of people in Washington are on this program. It adds accountability in addition to all the core systems and trainings and documents. And having that accountability is really what matters to keep you on track of doing these regular activities. So hopefully this video helps you a little bit. Activate your business, go after these realtors, and really build relationships. Be you, but be bigger than you. And I promise you, what we have to offer with Guild is like none other. Have a good day and take care.